following contest is a triple threat match. The challenger from Burlington, North Carolina, weighing in at 2. The champion from Tyngsborough, Massachusetts, weighing in.
Represents America. NXT North American Championship being contended for in this triple threat matchup. Heads will be on a swivel in this one with a kid, Cameron Grimes.
And be happy knowing that the title could be lost, not due to it.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Oh, this is not good
right now. Just carried like a rag doll here. Oh. He'll head to the ring.
Whoa, knees right to the lower back. Driven down.
Do him.
I have no clue, but we're about to find out. And wait a minute, it looks like
a Spanish fly.
Boom. Doublets in the eyes of A-Kid. Charging in.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his and his opponent from Moscow, Russia, weighing in at 187.
Now this is a very interesting superstar, Ilya Dragunov, the so-called mad
thing is one word for it.
Dragunov's basically a living embodiment of intensity.
The top!
The offense coming his way.
Can Wes recover from this adversity? And Wes is one step quicker. Oh, man.
Oh. Stretch.
He was waiting.
Oh, and Ilya turns the tables.
A little sizzle before the stick.
Thinking about plan B at this point.
Oh, step up
and stuck in the corner, trapped in the corner, and then the kicks.
Drop kick.
Gonna be good.
Wes gets the better there.
Hits it one more time.
Oh. To the back of the net, sends their opponent.
Able to reverse.
Oh, yeah.
Exclamation delivered by Dragunov.
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
With a win like this, things have...
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Air from Benue State, Nigeria, weighing in at 200. Fine weight of 365 pounds. They are the...
comes with being recognized as the NXT Tag Team Champions. It's and Joaquin Wild.
The cohesiveness of these two teams are about.
Look out!
He moves just.
Look at the athleticism of the tight drop kick.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Get away.
Moonsault!
himself.
Military press.
Oh, right to the. Oh, kick to the.
Whoa. Standings.
Foot to the gut.
Beautiful.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Oh. Very well together. Incoming.
Beauty and brawn all rolled into one, Cole. Mandy Rose has one goal in mind, and that's a direct shot.
Latching on. Oh, man. She is in deep, deep trouble. She needs to find a way out.
Uh-oh. Driving the knee right to the ribs.
That's the key for Saray's opponent here.
Pendulum back.
Plant here can't be good. A sit-out mat slam. Referee in position.
Well behind. Into the turret.
And shoulders are down.
Hooked up.
Fisherman.
Counter.
Saray hooked in. Suplex.
The champ's eyes were glazed over.
Two. The champ isn't going to.
Into the hammerlock.
Oh, look at this.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
The champion into the cover.
Two.
Three. No. Look at this. Back slam.
This is truly awesome.
Fighting back for the counter.
Guess that's one way.
Saray hooked in. Triangle exploded. Nasty impact.
The title will change hands.
What a kick out. What a sidewalk slam. What energy in the arena tonight.
There's two. Here is your winner. And the new NXT Women's Champion. The Warrior of the Sun.
Is on the line.
Lines, but for my money, the NXT champion is perhaps the toughest title holder in WWE.
That's true. NXT attracts stuff to places you didn't know existed.
Champ, looking for the victory.
Two count. New double.
cover.
Two. He kicks out somehow.
Into their teeth. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on him now.
Flipping away. There is no way this can go on for long. They took advantage.
Into the side.
Got him up. Kick to the gut, double under. Tyler Driver, 97.
The champ Oswald's glazed over.
Sent hard to the outside. Suicide dive.
Oh. Tiger bomb.
Now. Boom. Ooh. Oh, Bate was ready. Bate with a kick to the gut, double under. Headbutt. Not done yet. Side suit
on the top.
Another big move. Top rope.
Vicious. Did you see that? He's rich.
Setting it up.
He decides. Jeez. Incoming offense.
Yeah, Jordan finding some fight. Snap head. Chuck to the outside.
Suicide dive.
Oh! Right. Devlin wards that attack off.
Up across the shoulders and
driven struck down.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
NXT champion, he is the Irish Ace, Jordan Devlin.
I can't imagine being able to celebrate, let alone stand, after a match like that.
Practically an inhuman effort in terms of resilience on display throughout this match. You really have to hand it to them. They earned this victory.